anyone can experience domestic abuse, regardless of their age, gender, or sexuality. Domestic abuse can happen in any relationship. You may know someone who is experiencing domestic abuse. They may find it difficult to tell you. Believe what someone tells you. Respond by listening without judgment, and always refer to specialist domestic abuse services. If someone tells you that they're experiencing domestic abuse, believe them. This could be the first time they have told anyone. Don't overthink your response. What people need is to feel safe. The most important thing to remember is that you don't need to do this alone. There are lots of actions you can do to support someone experiencing domestic abuse. Create a safe space. If you're an employer, ensure you have the tools and resources to support your employee. Be a listening ear for your friend. But most importantly, ensure that they have access to specialist support services. Together, we can end domestic abuse and sexual violence.